Love is kind. National Love is Kind Day encourages you to become aware of how you are treating people, how people are treating you, and how you can become emboldened, supported, and empowered to lead the joyful and productive life you deserve. With improved and proper support, families can know and experience the freedom and love found in an abuse-free home. Children grow up with positive role models, and both adults and children lead more productive, happy, and mentally healthy lives. Celebrate for all victims of domestic violence and domestic abuse their freedom and independence from their abuser. Recognize your right to be treated with kindness, because real love is kind, not terrorizing. Realize that kindness is the path to healthy and safer relationships, families, society, and the world. Give voice, hope, and support to others who are still suffering, often in silence. Spread messages how we can be kind to one another, especially to those closest to us. Remember that love is not abusive, violent, demeaning, or dehumanizing. If someone uses love as an excuse for their hurtful behavior, it is not real love. With every generation, the cycle of abuse continues to cripple families, especially women and children who are most vulnerable. The cycle of abuse must stop now. Domestic and dating violence is a pattern of controlling behaviors that one partner uses to get power over the other. This includes physical violence or threat of physical violence to get control, emotional or mental abuse, and sexual abuse. 15% of domestic violence victims are men. Boys who witness domestic violence are two times as likely to abuse their own partners and children when they become adults. One-fourth of women worldwide will experience domestic or dating violence in their lifetime. Women between the ages of 20 and 24 are at the greatest risk of becoming victims of domestic violence. Domestic violence is most likely to take place between 6 p.m. and 6 a.m. As many as 324,000 women each year experience intimate partner violence during their pregnancy. Domestic violence is the leading cause of injury to women, more than car accidents, muggings, and rapes combined. One half of all homeless women and children in the U.S. are fleeing from domestic violence. If you or anyone you know is a victim of domestic violence, call the National Domestic Violence Hotline at 1-800-799-7233 immediately.